It's the stuff that makes us go crazy.
Good afternoon, sir. Could we interest you in some chocolate?
But those calories can send us raving mad.
Chocolate? Chocolate! Chocolate!
Not to worry, SpongeBob. Thanks to a genius idea in the UK, Nestlé has managed to slash the calories, but still keep chocolate just the way we like it. Sweet.
So this is normal sugar. This is crystalline sucrose. And this is our structured sugar.
The world's largest food company is claiming a first by aerating sugar, restructuring its makeup, meaning less sugar is needed to achieve the same amount of sweetness.
It has tiny little holes in there that really help it give you the sweetness you want without using all the weight of this sugar.
Think of it like cotton candy, except, you know, Nestlé has patented the heck out of this. And the results are impressive. Cutting the amount of sugar to produce a white chocolate bar by 30%. Right now, you can only find the amorphous and porous technology in its Milky Bar wowsomes, but I hope one day it'll find its way to other products so I can chow down on this 176-pound egg in Dubai, guilt-free.